friends, today we are going to show you how to prepare Goan Green Masala. This Goan Green Masala is a versatile sauce which can be prepared in different ways using fish curry, or you can make chicken or beef. So let's start with it. To prepare this masala, now I'm taking 12 cloves, 2 inch of ginger, 8 garlic cloves. I'm using 6 green chilies. These are a little bit spicy chilies. If you want to use a little bit more or lesser, it's up to you. 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, 1 inch of cinnamon stick, 1 teaspoon of peppercorn or 15 to 20 peppercorns, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 medium size roasted onion. I'm using a roasted onion because I'm going to preserve this masala and it's going to give me an extra long life for it. A lemon size tamarind soaked in 1/2 cup of water. Add the water and the tamarind at the same time. 1 tablespoon of sugar. And finally, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. You can use any salt. I'm using rock salt over here. You can use any of your choice that you have in your house. And now the core base of this masala. I'm using 1 whole bunch of fresh coriander in here. And I'm going to add the coriander stems as well, because the stems itself has more flavor than the coriander. So we're going to add those as well in here. So now we are going to grind this to a very smooth paste. It's going to be a smooth paste, not runny. If I will need any more water, I will be adding so that I will see how the consistency is. So now let's go and start grinding this. So friends, our masala is ready. I did not add any more water to this. It's just the same water which I used at time when I used the tamarind and 1/2 cup of water to soak in this. So this is the masala. I'm going to refrigerate it. It's a versatile masala. Friends, if you have liked our recipe, please do show some love by liking, sharing and subscribing our channel. Until then, love you all. God bless. My final word to say, adios.